remember and note. Use at your own risk. This is just my own advice. Risking more than you can afford to lose. The biggest mistake you can make is to risk more money than you can afford to lose. Take a look at the amount you feel comfortable with. It is a very risky business, so control yourself and your emotions during investment in any website. Investment websites are used, be careful. If you don't care, then you will lose your all money. Always do your own research before investing on any website. Okay, always do your own research before exchanging or swapping money, buy and sell bitcoins and trading. But at all times, ensure you are talking to the right person. Use at your own risk. This is just my own advice. You must register your account. Both links, okay. Board Queen Pro, just click here. Both links you will find it with the description of this video. Use this my referral code SRPB0B, okay, so you will get team bonus and free activation code for 1 year. Okay, this is offer 2 days. Okay, this offer will expire after 2 days, and today's date is what, 28 July 2021. Okay, and click here to register your Binance account. Okay, use this referral code so you will get team bonus, so you will get free discount bonus. Okay, WBZ capital and 7VA12, both links. After registered your account, then you will watch complete video and do it practical with me. Okay, do it practical with me in this way. Okay, this is when someone is, okay, this is a learning step. Okay, or watch video after first register your account and watch video completely, understand, okay, 2 or 3 times, then okay, do it practical, see. Okay, just check your Telegram and first join Bot Queen Pro channel. This link you will find into the description of this video. Okay, why you join this? You first check before trading, before Bot Queen auto trading, robot auto trading profits. You must check this, the latest tokens and queen price, which is best for robot auto trading. Okay, here is daily updates, as you will see here. Okay, first check the top level queens and tokens. Okay, daily fluctuations and movements. How to check? First, open your Telegram ID. Okay, after opening, onto the search box, just type this. Okay. What? Bot Queen Pro. After typing, you will find Telegram channel. Okay, make sure it's channel, not group. Okay, why you join this channel? Because here is latest updates of what tokens and queens fluctuations. Then, okay, cake is good, but what 4 hours and 8 hours uptrend? Okay, one USDT. One another thing, you must also check time, date and time of this post. Okay, and you are checking time according to your country and this, compare both of them. Okay, maybe at that time its price is good, but when you are checking after 6 hours, 8 hours, 10 hours, maybe at that time its price is going down. Okay, here is first check here, cake, for example, at this time cake 1 USDT and BAL, SOL, SOL, IOTA. Okay, then open Binance Exchange, which exchange you bind into Boltcoin Pro. After that, okay, click here markets, then check again cake price. No cake price is good or not. Okay, both 4 hours and 8 hours. If 4 hours, 8 hours not showing here, how to display this? Okay, then just click here more, then click here customize intervals. Okay, as you will see here, I am selecting 8 hour, 4 hour. Okay, if I am selecting one thing more, this, as you will see, it's not selected, because at a time you can select five intervals, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, as you will see. Okay, if anyone here is remove, for example, I want to remove this, click here remove it, then you can add one interval more. For example, I want to add 12 hours. Okay, then you can add, click here to see it. As you will see here, here is showing 8 hour, 4 hour and 12 hour, but here is, you must check 8 hours and 12 hours time. Okay, as you will see here, here is showing time. Check it again. How to check? Now I am telling you checking method. In 4 hours, it's uptrend. Green is bullish. It's going to up. Okay, and 8 hours, when I am clicking 8 hours, it's also uptrend. Green means, green candle means it's going to up. And how much percent? 5%. Here is also green, here is also green. Percentage changes in 24 hours. And you must check high price and low price, $15. And now current price is 16.6 and high price is 16.9. This thing. And volume is also check. 4.6 million its volume, 24 hours volume. Volume is also good. In this way, first you must check that queen or token price, then start trade in Boltcoin Pro for auto trading profits. One thing is this. Okay, you must check this before start trading. Okay, in this way you must note 4 hours, 8 hours interval for Boltcoin Pro trading. Okay, there are many queens and tokens. Okay, you can also check manually. Okay, but it's more helpful first you check this Boltcoin Pro channel. Okay, for example, I am checking now one another queen like DOT. As you will see, DOT price is also good, 11% increasing, and 8 hours it's also bullish uptrend. And when I am clicking here 4 hour, 4 hour is also uptrend, as you will see here. Okay, 11%, it's going to up, but here is not mentioning. Okay, here is not mentioning onto the channel. Okay, here is mentioning other tokens and coins. These are also bullish. Okay, you can first check research, then start our bot auto trading in Bot Queen Pro app. Okay, I hope you will understand everything about how to start trading. Okay, you can also see other coins that spies daily for price fluctuation or market reputation is good. That is what, for example, Cardano, okay, sometime BTC, BNB is also good, Cake, okay, and Dot, okay, and sometimes FTT is also good, okay, FTT token and Ethereum. These tokens sometimes Matic and Link is also good. Okay, Link, top level coins. Okay, just add into Binance into favorite list. How to add favorite list? For example, I want to add any token or coin into favorite list, XLM. Okay, just click here to add it. Okay, I want to XLM BUSD into favorite list, for example, just click here. Okay, it will be added onto here favorite list. You can search and see easy way when you open Binance or next time opening. Okay, first check your account balance in Binance Exchange. As you will see here, my total account balance is $165. I am trading according to this balance. Okay, minimum balance into your Binance account for Bot Coin Pro trading auto trading profits $105, but my balance is at this time $165. Okay, second one, you must click here market. First check market prices, latest coins prices. Okay, if you don't have any idea, just click here to own, and you can also check here top losers and top gainers. Okay, top losers and gainers. If I am clicking here top gainers currency, as you will see here, Dot is also gainer. Okay, now click here, but your balance must in USDT, then you can auto trade in Bot Coin Pro. Okay, first thing is this Bot Coin Pro app. Okay, after opening Bot Coin Pro app, just click here assets. Okay, after clicking assets, you must check your balance. You must have 5 USDT into your Bot Coin Pro app for auto trading fee. Okay, minimum balance 5 USDT. After activation of Bot Coin Pro app, okay, you must your balance have 5 USDT. Okay, because I have already activated my Bot Coin Pro app, as you will see here, $100 activation 2022 on what, 7th, okay, July, 28th July, okay, 28th July 2022, my expiration date, $100 activation first, And second one is you must have extra 5 USDT into your this. If you have not activated or if you have not $5 USDT, just click here to deposit and copy this address and send TRC20. You must be select same network USDT. Okay, token is what USDT and TRC20. Copy this address and send. If you have not activated before, send $105 to this address. If you have already activated and if you have not $5 extra for your auto trading fee, then just send 5 USDT to this address. Okay, I have done before this. Now my last step is what? Just click here AI. Okay, I have already set it API. Okay, and I have already created a video. You must watch that video. That video link you will find into the description of this video, how to set your API with Binance Exchange. 3 exchanges available here. Okay, this and this, but I have chosen Binance Exchange. After that, I have already told you now dot price is good, so I am selecting dot. Okay, just click here and type here dot. Okay, that queen and token price is famous. Market fluctuations and right 24 hours rate changing, that's good. Not stable queen and stable rates many hours, many days or months. Okay, otherwise your trade is pending until the price is changing, price movements. Click here to head report. After clicking here head report, because my balance in Binance 160 USDT, my first order is $11 is good. Okay, I am setting it according to 105 or 165 USDT, and my trades it's greater, less than just it's 5 orders. Okay, and this price stop profit rate, it's also good. Okay, if market is going to up 1.2%, okay, if going more, then it's not executed trade. If reverse back 0.3, then your trade will be executed, sold according to this profit. Okay, and what is cover rate? If I am clicking here settings, okay, it's working according to 1, 2, 3, 4 trades. Why? Because I am selecting here 5. The maximum number of count, how many times your trade will be buy and sold. Okay, I want to maximum number 5 times buy and sold your trade. Okay, if I am selecting here 3 orders, now see, I am again clicking here setting, it affects here now 1 and 2nd order margin call drop. Okay, I am setting it $5 and click here to settings. Okay, if one time market drops your 3.5%, okay, then it's again buy dot that queen or token price, okay, which you have selected. Okay, that is your first time. If again second time drops 4%, then again it's buy. Okay, rebuy. If again market going to down 6%, if again market drop 6%, okay, but it's I want to change it. Okay, 3.5, 4%, then it's going to 5%, and it's going to 5.5%. Okay, I am setting it to this way. Okay, you have set your margin call drop onto this way according to 165 USDT. Just click here to confirm it. Okay, after confirmation you must be select Martin strategy. You must be careful. Okay, don't select customer magnification or customer account. It's advanced level trading. Okay, for beginners that's good. Martin strategy, click here and confirm it. Okay, and what is stop, open price, close price? Okay, I have discussed this in later videos. Okay, what is this? Now just I want to, as a beginner level, how to start your trade using these necessary fields, very important fields. Okay, that is your final step. Click here to submit it. Created successfully. Okay, now I am again clicking here dot go. Okay, sometime it affects, just take times. Okay, 30 seconds, 35 seconds. After 35 seconds you just type that token or coin name here and search it. Okay, now click here anywhere, click onto this dot. After clicking, okay, I have already set trading settings. Okay, it's time of enable your trade. Okay, one thing more, it's your first trade as a beginner. I don't want to long this video. Okay, you are confusing. I am just telling you a basic. Circular means your trade multiple times, buy and sell, buy and sell, again rebuy, resell, rebuy, resell. That means circular. Okay, if you change this single means one time buy and close your trade, one time buy and sell, then close your trade. Okay, but its price is now going up. I want to set it into circular. Okay, first thing is this, and all trading settings already I have done. Just click here to start. Okay, click here to confirm. Okay, now your trade is started. Now here is showing pause. Okay, just click here to bake and again check dot, type here dot. As you will see here, now your trade is enabled. Before, air is showing disabled. Okay, your trade has been started. Now my Binance balance showing 154, before it's showing $165. Okay, if I am again clicking here, okay, current dot price is 18.3. okay, and it's going to down. Check it, okay, it's auto adjust. Your trading. If you want to stop your trade, you can stop. Okay, and if you want to clearance, don't click here clearance. Okay, first change it single, then clearance it. Okay, it will close your trade. Okay, according to profits. It's basic settings for beginners, how to start or how to enable your first trade. I hope you will understand everything. Okay, my team members asking me again and again how to start our first trade. You will start your first trade in next videos. Okay, I will told you next options, remaining options, some basic, more options and advanced options. Okay, thanks. Okay, if you have any more confusions, just comment below in the description of this video. I will revert back as soon as possible and you will join our WhatsApp professional group to ask and discuss more channels, or our Telegram group. Okay, that links you will find into the description of this video, or you can contact me on to WhatsApp directly. My WhatsApp number you will find into the description of this video. I hope you will understand everything, how to start your first trade. Thanks.